People will tell you that making good espresso is easy, but it's not. There's a reason that baristas spend their whole lives chasing that god shot, because coffee is difficult. When you're making an espresso, the first thing you have to worry about is how many grams of beans you're gonna use. Next, you have to figure out what size basket you're gonna use and how much coffee you're gonna put into it. You'll have to decide how finely you want to grind the beans. Getting the dose weight and the size right. Then you have to prepare the puck, learn the gestures, do a perfect tamp. Now comes the easy part, where you just lock in the portafilter and press the espresso button to start. You need to get the flow rate of the water right, because lighter roasts want faster flow rates and darker roasts want slower flow rates. You need to brew at the right temperature for the beans, because again, dark roasts usually want lower temperatures, whereas light roasts want higher temperatures. How much milk you need in order to make a certain style of drink, what temperature the milk needs to be at, the right technique for steaming milk, and never mind latte art. So how do we solve this? Well, half the solution is technology that works right. Besides technology, the other half of the solution is human. How do we get you to learn how to do these things right? Everyone has their own preferred way to learn, which is why we've got videos, discussion rooms, chat rooms, and we're even here to help you one-on-one to make sure that you get our espresso machine working for you. Let's talk about the machine. Most other machines just have a start button, as if that lack of features was somehow a good thing. Naturally, you can just operate the decent by pressing the start button. But our espresso machine shows you what's happening, and it also instantly adjusts the pressure, the flow, the temperature, based on the best practice that 5 years of experts using this machine has found. Ours is the first honest machine that shows you the pressure, the actual water flow rate, and the temperature at the coffee puck. No other machine shows you even two of these things. The reason I went on this journey to create the Decent Espresso machine was because I was really frustrated with the machines that I'd bought. They didn't show me what was going on, and it was only once I brought an Australian expert to stand by me and show me my mistakes that I was able to make good coffee. Fundamentally, the reason for that is those machines are opaque. They don't show you what's going on. If you don't know what's going on, you don't know what you should improve. Their goal is to get you to buy a machine. Our goal is to get you to make great coffee. When you're making an espresso on this machine, you can see what's going on and what's going wrong. And if you don't understand what the charts are, no problem. This is meant to be like remote tech support. Just take a photo and share it on our forums, and other users will tell you exactly what you should do to improve your coffee. Now, you may be wondering, why is there a tablet on an espresso machine? And the reason is that the solution that we found in the last 30 years to managing complexity is to throw software at it. Instead of putting 12 buttons on something and tiny little displays, software is the way that we reduce complexity in contemporary objects. And the Decent Espresso machine is the first machine to fully embrace software for reducing the difficulty in making good espresso. We make all our own accessories, and measurement is the focus. The openness of this machine has built a whole community that's creating interesting things. We've got the ability to visualize your espressos on the web and share those with other people. The app has been translated into 21 languages by a whole community of volunteers worldwide. Other owners who happen to be programmers have written completely different interfaces for using the espresso machine. You can decide whichever approach you like best. There are YouTube videos from us and the community covering almost anything you can imagine about making espresso or using this machine. We only sell directly because we want to talk directly to you. And to that effect, you can reach out to us through all these different means. All the major coffee forums will find us. You can get us on Telegram, on Instagram, on YouTube, direct on WhatsApp, WeChat, however you would like to communicate, you can reach us. And you'll find that all our staff here are directly available. Decent Espresso is an open company. The software is open, the hardware is open, you can reach us and discuss with us, and communities all over the world are talking, collaborating, improving this machine. It's not like any other machine out there.